I'm Nimusha, the MSL of the Division of Cardiology. I'm here with Dr. Teferi Metuku, our newest member of our division. He's been with us for just a little over 10 months, and in that period of time, he was awarded the subspecialty award for Teacher of the Year. Hi, Dr. Metuku.
Good morning, how are you?
Good morning, how are you?
Good.
Welcome to UCI, welcome to the Division of Cardiology.
Thank you.
Can you explain to us what is your role with the Division of Cardiology?
I'm a staff physician with the Division of Cardiology, and I'm an electrophysiologist. I specialize in heart rhythm disorder. I'm a director of EP services here at UCI.
Okay. So, can you explain to the staff something about your specialty that none of us will really know too much about?
Yeah, cardiology has a different subspecialty within cardiology. There's congestive heart failure, there are people who specialize in imaging, there are people who specialize in coronary arteries, or we call them plumbers. So to speak, I'm an electrician of the cardiologist who deal with a heart rhythm disorder. Heart rhythm disorder is where, you know, usually for the heart to function, there's an electrical system that makes the heart to beat. And if there's any disturbance in those rhythm, whether that's a fast heart rhythm or slow heart rhythm, they require our services. We can use a medication to treat fast heart rhythm. Occasionally, they need a procedure to get rid of this rhythm disorder. Sometimes they need a device therapy, such as pacemaker, defibrillator, or biventricular pacemaker, which helps the heart to beat in a synchrony.
So what is the one unique thing about UCI and the Department of Medicine, the Division of Cardiology, that you really appreciate?
One thing I really appreciate is the camaraderie and the closeness within the division, within the Department of Medicine, more so in the, within the section of cardiology. We have a very visionary chief of cardiology, Dr. Pranav Patel, who has big goals and is growing the department at the steepest rate. Currently, we see a significant growth overall in our section.
So welcome again, and hope to have you here for 7 years.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.